looks so good. A bit disappointed. So chewy.
Dropped my phone in frosting.
You really have to try it.
This is happening.
Whatever happened? Which doesn't make sense. I'm kind of excited. Wow. Chocolate!
What is that?
We made it. Oh my God. Hello, I'm just getting ready to go to the post office because I need to return my stylus from Amazon that just didn't work with my iPad, and I also need to do my change of address, which I have been putting off for like, I don't know, 6 months since I moved. So that's getting done today, and I'm going to walk there. It's about 30 minutes to get there, so 30 minutes to come back. And when I come back, I want to go to Dollarama to have a look at a few things. And there's a grocery store just besides Dollarama that I never go to because it's just too expensive for no reason. Like, even the bananas, they're like 20 cents more than anywhere else, which doesn't make sense. But I only need a few things, so I will see if I want to get them there while I'm there so that I just don't have to drive my car around to go to my usual grocery store that's like 20 minutes from my house. But first thing first, let's go for a walk. And I came home to this. Everything is wet. I don't know what is happening. Oh my God. Okay. I just found what is happening. This is happening. Oh my God. These are all wet. And what is that? Like, what is it? Hello, I'm back. I didn't go to the grocery store after Dollarama just because I found one of the things that were on my list at Dollarama, and I figured I would just rather go to my usual grocery store a bit later because I don't need anything right now. It can wait. I'm kind of disappointed because this is a very boring Dollarama haul, because the only reason I really wanted to go to Dollarama was to see if they had, you know, a gingerbread house kit with icing and candies and everything, because I really wanted to make one with my mom, but I didn't see any, and I'm very disappointed. And also last year, I found at Dollarama some snowman cookies that happen to be vegan that you can ice and decorate yourself, and I had fun making them with my mom, and I'm about to go spend a few days with her, so I'm just a bit disappointed. But I guess I can find these at Walmart or maybe even at the grocery stores, so I will keep looking. So the only things I really needed, I really want to try a recipe I saw on Pinterest. So instead of making gingerbread cookies, she made gingerbread bars, and I really wanted to ice the bars. I'm kind of excited. I actually made this recipe maybe 2 months ago, but I realized after that I was out of icing sugar, but the bars were really, really good on their own. Like, so chewy and not too sweet, and just, I just can't wait to make them again. I needed a new brush to wash the dishes. Instant ramen noodles for when I'm feeling lazy. And I just really like ramen. I know they are so far from the real thing, but it's kind of comfort food for me, especially in soup season. Chocolate!
I always get this one from Dollarama. This actually tastes really good for $1.50. It's vegan, of course, it's dark chocolate. I tried fried onions for the first time, and I think I showed them to you in another video. These are the ones I tried for the first time, and I really like them. I think this was $1.25, which I don't know, I feel it's very cheap. And I think there is a lot of onions in there. It's 800 grams. I like how simple the ingredients are. So it's just onions, palm oil, flour, and salt. Lastly, I bought cookie butter only one time in my life, and I really liked it. But I've never seen speckleless cookies before, or maybe I wasn't looking, but to find some at Dollarama for $2.50, I thought, why not? And this is coming from Germany. Everything is in German. These look very good. I'm excited. That's all. So I'm going to put everything away and try not to think about what happened in the bathroom. So everything is in the bath now, and I just hope it won't take 2 weeks to fix whatever happened. If you're like me, you're probably living in those fuzzy socks all winter long, but I found that the more I wear them, the less soft they become, which is to be expected, of course, but I found a hack. Ta-da! I realized that the outside is softer than the inside as it wears out. So now I simply wear these inside out. It looks weird, but I'm always in slippers anyway, and I'm just happy that I can get more life out of them.
it's still too hot to frost it, but I really want just a small piece. And I really want to try it with that frosting, which just look. It just looks so good. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut just a small piece and try it, and I will frost it all over later. Can you see how chewy it is? I'm very excited. So good. It is so chewy. Wow. It's perfect. It has the same taste as a gingerbread cookie, but the texture and the frosting, I will link the recipe below and you really have to try it. Yes, I just dropped my phone in frosting. I feel like this recipe made a lot of frosting, and I do like frosting, but maybe not when it's like that thick. So I put the rest in a small container, and then I put it in a Ziploc bag, and that's going in the freezer, and I will be sure to reuse it sometime soon. And look at that! Okay, it's time. I'm very excited. I'm not sure what this is. I'm happy. Good purchase. I'm actually impressed. I mean, there's nothing weird. Well, of course, there's palm oil, but I mean, they're cookies. There are 6 ingredients. I think that's not bad.
I'm going to snack on a few of these for dessert. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you in the next one.